that same generator, and we get quite a few very interesting details here. Up here, we actually get the size of it standing when it's at full length, and it's 104 centimeters, which is not too big. And given the proportions here, it probably covers about one person or half of a person, given that an average human being is like 1 meter and 1.7 meters, and this is 1.04 meters. We have here a top view matching the width, and here you get to see a little bit more when it's activated. I'm guessing that this is it deactivated. This is a small shield. This covers one person. This is not going to be a huge defense thing, but it would be interesting to see if there is a bash ability when Brigitte is using this shield, if she's gonna have a bashing ability. And that would be very interesting to see how it is. So it's a more personal thing she has than the other weapon, her mace, and this, a mace on a hook, and this Reinhardt-like shield, but on a smaller scale. So she seems like she's going to be more mobile than Reinhardt, but also what will be her primary purpose? This will be more of a personal defense. Will she be more of a defensive DPS? Will she be more of a support? We still have to see how any of those other abilities will be like. But this right now seems very defensive of her part. Not many characters other than tanks have shields. I think none of them have shields, actually. So other than, I guess, Symmetra, but it's in her health, not a separate shield like you would expect, like this. So yeah, this hints at possibly a tank-something hybrid. That will be very interesting, possibly more on the defense side, which we haven't really gotten any new defense heroes, so that's going to be interesting. Anyway, that is the news for this one. We get to see a little throwback here in the background. It's the cat with a jetpack that was teased as a possible hero back in the day, but the Overwatch team said that they would never do that. Now, let's go to some translations. Right here, we have it saying compact. I'm guessing it's compact. It's compact. Alright. No real translation there. More hair is what I'm guessing it's saying because of the kitty and then the lion. Let's see. Whisker. Whisker. Okay. Like whisker? Like a whisker for it? And then cat mat. Cat mat. Okay. So she needs to get one for her cat. Her cat is missing a cat mat. Then you get some letters here. ICLD Iceland? I don't know. 07. Does that mean March 7th? Could mean March 7th as a release date. Wild speculation on that one. Tungsten carbide? What? Tungsten carbide. Okay. So tungsten carbide is all right. Tungsten carbide is tungsten carbide. Interesting that it is now mostly in English. And that is it for the translations. Remember that the most important part of these pictures is obviously the cat. Always remember, cat is most important. Have a nice day. I'll see you next time.